It's Throwback Thursday, and the song of the day is On and On by Erykah Badu.
Happy Thursday! Today on the Dub Pub, we have homecoming court voting and the big, big homecoming game.
We'll be talking about the pep rally and picture retakes.
And it's all right here on the Dub.
Welcome to the Dub Pub.
Good morning, I'm Zaire.
And I'm Julia.
Welcome to the Dub Hub, the WHS news show produced by students for students. The Hub is where we bring you all things happening in the WHS community. Today is October 24th, and it's a B-Day and Connections Day. Thank you for joining us.
Spirit Week continues today through Friday. Today is Throwback Thursday. Be sure to have your teacher count your votes. As of yesterday, the seniors were in the lead, with the juniors moving into second. The freshmen are coming on strong, and the sophomores need some help. The winning class will be announced at the pep rally. Check out some of the picks from straight from TV Day. Thank you to the WHS Student Council's Instagram page for the video. Give them a follow. This week ends with a pep rally on Friday at 1 p.m., the homecoming football game on Friday night, and the dance on Saturday. Here's the schedule for Friday with shortened classes for the pep rally.
And for the big game, Friday night, it's neon night, so wear bright colors, bring glow sticks, and let's show out.
And homecoming tickets are still on sale. This year, you can purchase your homecoming ticket online through GoFans, or semi-formal homecoming dance is Saturday from 7 to 10 in the gymnasium. Tickets are $10. The homecoming dance is for WHS students only. If you purchase your ticket online, you must enter your student ID number to purchase a ticket, and you must bring your student ID with you for entry.
Student Council President Jasmine Brown with more on homecoming festivities.
Hi everyone, it's Jasmine, your interim class president, and I'm here to remind you to buy your homecoming tickets. Our homecoming tickets are on sale during all lunch waves. Thursday and Friday are our last days to buy your tickets. I'm also here to remind you to come out and get involved Thursday after school at 2:30 to help your class decorate your hallway for Hallway Wars. And a reminder that the theme for this Friday's homecoming game is neon. Bright colors, glow sticks, glow lights. I can't wait to see you guys there. Have a great day, and remember, just ask Jasmine.
Running for this year's homecoming court? Well, voting opens today during Connections. Their winners will be announced at the pep rally tomorrow. Visit Ms. K and B204 with any questions. Here are the homecoming court nominees we have received so far.
Keeps turning. Oh, what a day.
Vote for Gabby.
Oh, yo.
Vote for Gabby.
After my shot.
Vote for Gabby.
Yo, Julia, I wonder, who are you voting for?
Gabby Gartrell, of course, for class of 2025.
We all should then.
Yep.
Picture retake day is Friday. Students who did not take their photo on picture day last month should have their photo taken on Friday, regardless if you're going to order photos or not. You'll get more information during connections or see Mr. Larrero.
Don't miss your chance to be featured in the class of 2025 yearbook. There are only 3 senior portrait days left. Today, November 18th and November 19th. The sitting fee is $25, but if you're short on cash, don't worry. Fee waivers are available. Just stop by SSC for more information. Also, don't forget to submit your senior coats and baby pictures. The deadline is November 25th, so act fast. You can submit them through the Class of 2025 Google Classroom under the assignment posted by Ms. Gill. Make sure you're part of these unforgettable memories.
And now here is special double producer Landon with today's sports report.
Thanks, guys. The field hockey team has their last home game of the season today on the turf at 6:15. Make sure to come out and support the Warriors in their last home game. Warriors football is number one in the state, and with the homecoming game against Enfield this Friday, we want all the students in the student section. It's a neon night, so wear all things neon. Tickets on sale now at lunch. Don't miss a chance to see the best team in Connecticut.
Warriors, I've seen a lack of spirit during this Spirit Week, so I better see all of you at this game. Theme is neon, like Ryan's vest. 6:30, everyone be there.
Warriors, in all seriousness though, me and my goons have been working really hard to bring this new idea in the push-up board. On the push-up board, for each touchdown scored, you'll go up and do as many push-ups as there are points on the board. For example, if there are 35 points after a touchdown is scored, you'll go up and do 35 push-ups. After, you'll be able to come down and sign your name on the board to implement your legacy forever. Friday, 6:30 against Enfield. Let's go.
Oh.
Only other games today are freshman football and freshman soccer. Good luck to those teams. That's all in sports today. See you at the pep rally tomorrow and at the big game tomorrow night. Back to you.
And now here's me with today's lunch.
Yo, what's the lunch of the day? Say it!
Huh?
What's the lunch of the day?
You can't see? Was that the problem right here?
Do you need
glasses?
I got my glasses at the house. I didn't
like them. Oh, you didn't bring them.
Wait, what's the lunch of the day?
Oh, this baked potato bun with chicken, taco meat, and garlic breadsticks.
YWCA Hartford Region's Young Women's Leadership Corps group is looking for you. YWLC is a practical, life-based youth development program which empowers young women to acquire skills in personal growth, financial literacy, career exploration, STEM, social justice, and college readiness. Through the series of workshops provided by YWCA, Hartford Region youth have the opportunity to gain confidence and knowledge needed to be successful throughout their lives. We meet on Thursdays in Room D214, and if you are a recurrent member, be sure to check in with Ms. Hamilton to get details about our upcoming meeting. All interested individuals should complete the application by Tuesday, October 29th.
You have a voice, make it louder. Join Action Club, where we change outdated policies to be more inclusive, such as writing a new dress code policy. We meet after school today in D215. Join us to make your school reflect who you are. Contact Ms. Chudzik with any questions.
Looking for community service opportunities? At 3:30 on Tuesday the 29th, help is needed to set up the haunted house at the old Windsor Federal Building on Broad Street. It's for the Nightmare on Broad Street event. Come out and help scare some children and earn hours. That's all for today. Remember to smash that like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more dub episodes and student videos. And vote for Gabby.
And remember, we are respectful.
We are responsible.
And we are proud.
We are Warriors.